Good morning, everyone. My name is Tithi Chakraborty. Our team name is Innovation Geeks, and our team ID is B100. My today's topic is COVID-19 healthcare system, and my today's main topic is wellness prevention, treatment, and post COVID care. Okay, I will explain COVID-19 healthcare system potential between morality dimers value. A combo prothrombic diseases syndromes has been reported patient with COVID-19 infections. The Nation's Institution of Public Health, Netherlands, asked a group of radiology and vascular medicine experts to provide guidance. Second, vascular medicine experts to provide guidance for the imagine your up and treatment for this important complications. This report summarizes evidence for the thrombic diseases, potential diagnostics and prevention actions, as well as recommendations for the patients of COVID-19 infections. Features updated of COVID-19. It means I will tell you about it. Preventions. How to prevent for COVID-19. Okay. Minimize contact with those who are sick. Avoid touching your eyes, nose and mouth. Cover your cough or sneeze while you are coughing. Use only tissue papers and handkerchief and please throw it in a dustbin. Clean and infectious frequently and touch objects or surface using regularly. Household cleaning, swipe. If you suspected, you may call a COVID-19 ahead before visiting a go doctors. Okay, treatment for COVID-19. In this, treatment and medical treatment are there. So, this difference between, I will tell first about self-care. If you are sick, drink plenty of fluid and eat nutritious food. Okay guys, then second is, stay in a separate room from one another member's bathroom. Then clean and distance frequently. Touch your surfaces. Third, keep a healthy lifestyle and stay at home. Fourth, maintain health, deep sleep and stay active. Okay, and I will explain mental treatment. Now, there are medicals. Many emergency uses authorizations from the foods and drugs.